He would stand there in the doorway and look at me. I don't know what its name was or if it had one, but I used to call it Morgan.
You believe that this Morgan is some kind of monster?
I think it was a demon.
Rotten to the core.
I think that the mind can distort things to protect itself. It doesn't mean that you're crazy.
Do I scare you?